We did digesting owl pellets.
Which means what? What does that entail?
Like, using, like, tweezers and, like, get the fur out of it and make sure we don't break the bones of it. And to see which animal they ate. And they could eat multiple animals or just simply one. Good thing, weren't we?
You dig through their poop?
No. Well, we used tweezers.
I don't care, though. You dig through their poop. You're a poop searcher. You're a poop searcher. Oh, yucky, yucky, yucky. Abby was a poop searcher. Abby was a poop searcher.
No, we're not.
You were searching through bug or animal poop.
Don't worry. They were clean.
Oh, I've never heard of clean poop before. You're right. My bad. Clean poop. Wow. What? Who thunk it? Clean poop.
I mean...
That's something different.
I mean, who would it?
Clean poop?
Okay, if Nature Club ever existed in your school, would you join it, or?
No, probably not. Not if I had addictive bug, animal poop. Nope, sure wouldn't. Can honestly say I'd have strike that one up as one not done. Yeah, not me. That's not in my wheelhouse. No, way out of my comfort zone.
You would just stay on Nature Club.
Yeah, we had to do the dissecting of frogs when it were in. But yeah, I didn't do that either. My good thing my lab partner did, because otherwise I'd have failed, because it wouldn't have got done. I said, I'm not touching that thing. I'm not cutting that thing open. I would.
I would have agreed.
I don't want
to
know nothing about what that frog's insides.
If we ever do this in Nature Club, I will tell you the details.
I had a lab partner. They did it, and they just told me what answers to write down, and I was good to go, and I made an A on that project, and didn't even have to get my hands dirty, my eyes dirty, or nothing.
I mean, you have goggles when you dissect.
Yeah, I know, but I still didn't want to look at it, because you can't unsee stuff, something that you don't, you know, you can't unsee it. Once you've seen it, you've seen it. And yeah, I don't want to see that.
Well, if you completely forget about it.
How are you going to do that? I couldn't do that. No.
Wait, what if they dissected a bat?
No, I don't want to dissect anything. I don't want to see the insides of not a thing. Not even myself. No.
Okay.
Don't want to see the
what
inside.
What about another?
I don't even want to see the inside of a freaking radio, much less something living, okay?
I mean, I would agree to anything. I would agree to this.
It's muy cochina. Nah, uh-uh. Too much more. That's more than what I asked for in life. I could never be a surgeon.
I mean, I wouldn't either, but for Nature Club, most of the time we would.
No,
I mean, we...
No. Nature Club is not worth that to me.
Dude.
No, Homer. No.
Well, but it's like, if animals could laugh, or like, we watch like, cute animal videos, or something like that.
But then, later on in that same class, you're going to have to dig through animal poop, and I'm not cool with that. No, I would not even join it for nothing.
Or what about you learn about the Earth's auroras, meteorites, and stuff like that?
Okay, if that was all the class entailed, I'd be cool. But if at some point you got to dig through animal poop, I'm good. The class will be marked off my list just because of that alone.
Okay, what about Nerd Club?
I'm not a nerd.
Like, what about the Harry Potter series, or, like,
yeah,
Pokemon?
Yeah, I've never even seen any of the Harry Potter things.
What about Pokemon? Has that existed in your time?
Never did Pokemon either.
Dang it. Board games?
What kind of board games? I used to play board games all the time.
Dungeons & Dragons?
Nope.
Dang
it. Nope, not that kind of board games. Like, I'm talking, like, Parcheesi, Monopoly, you know, board games.
Oh, yeah. They do have those. I saw it in the makery in our library. They had those games. They had Sorry. They
yeah,
had
I
other
played
games.
That one too.
I don't even like. I don't know if they have Clue in there as well.
I played that too.
And Mom beat you every time. And she admitted her secret that she cheated once.
Cheated more than once. She cheated all the time because your grandma used to let her.
Oh. So wait, she was a
fish. She's just a baby. Let her win. She's the baby. Let her win.
So.
She's the baby. You gotta let her win. You can't always beat her.
Okay. So what you're trying to say is Grandma thinks Mom is the favorite child.
Yes, exactly. Always has been. And see, you know, when we grew up, that benefited us older kids because now, you know, we were able to do all kinds of bad things that Grandma didn't catch on to because she was busy with your mom.
Because she was a child.
Because she was the baby. She was the baby. Don't do that. She's just a baby. She doesn't know no better. She's just a baby.
I mean, most kids who are like 5 years old know what everything is.
Yes, and your mom did too, but she liked to milk that she was the baby.
So get more of the attention.
And get her way and get away with everything. Yeah.
I mean, that's Alicia kind of it as well.
Mm-hmm.
They
all know how to play that part.
Yeah, sometimes Layla as well.
Layla always knows how to play that part. Believe me. That little,
like the victim card.
Exactly.
Just the victim card. Like, oh.
Yeah. And bitch, you ain't been a victim since you was born. Okay, so let's not go there. Sell that shit to somebody who's buying. Because I'm not falling for the okie doke.
She's like doing the victim card. Like saying, oh, I'm sorry. That was Emily.
I didn't know I couldn't do that.
I could have known of how to start a bonfire.
I didn't mean to burn the house down. I didn't know that the mattress was due there. I'm sorry that we don't have a home no more. I'm just stupid. I wanted to play that little card.
Perfect. That's a perfect way to describe Layla.